Sniff, 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 sniff. Fair play, man, that Spanish guy in front is giving us some fucking beans. do get a penalty thing, no Sprague, if you leave, like there was on about that before, wasn't he, for a penalty thing back in here. It's not like you leave like in every game, like, is it, you know? The thing is, see, yeah. Nice. Oh my god, I'm terrible. I can't, that car's not for this circuit. If I got a fire up behind me as well, I completely like. Too old. It's all right, man, I do the same. Oh, Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. Going back to the evil. And I probably change the colour of it to like a normal streetcar colour, so it doesn't look too conspicuous. Give me a second. That was a. Where's my channel tool? Turns out I've lost my live chat. It's fucking Uncle Leonard. He watching my stream, he is. Yeah. See if I can catch up to these two. You know, fucking let's cut straight across this bit. Who cares about target? Oh, calm down now. Oh, the speed I can enter those corners is brilliant. I hardly ever crash. Well, can't say that, I crash all the time. I crash, but with style. There's a kind of like a concept car behind me. I really want to see that. Oh, it's a Mustang. Oh, okay. I should probably find out how to I think you're missing the point of drifting, Dan, to be honest, but I don't think drifting's about going fast. And he caused him an accident, then. I got a car that can do 400 miles an hour, I can. But that's on a very straight road, that is. I don't know if you noticed, but it's quite hard to drift next to someone when you can't see their vehicle. Get my French Fiesta out now. Don't know why I call it French Fiesta, it's not French. It's just kind of French in the sense that some Ken Block type, is he? Oh, he was the host. Damn! The host ended the game and it kicked me out too. Ah, these people are making drift this, drift that, drift tandem, and it's all on the same shit fucking circuit. Put a real fucking circuit on, will you? drift, speed demons eating. Ah, I'll see what these guys are all about. Yeah, I could. I can create my own room. I've got my own room saved. I just I tend to try and join lobbies where there's people inside anyway. Oh, so it turns out that this circuit is backwards compared to the way I usually drive on it. Ooh, took my eyes off the screen for a second. Thing is, there's too many people on this game who claim to be drift professionals and then they drift in this view. Anyone can drift in this view. But it's when you can drive like this and drift at the same time is when you know you're good. Thank you. Yeah, mate. I try and do it on this corner, but I know. Oh, look who's just pulled it off. Well, I got that one on the stream anyway. Left there. These guys are not even racing. Spread. Yeah, the second one today, Sprag, I've done. Oh, did you say first win with Bangalore? Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, a lot of people ask me, you know. I would race him, but he's just drifting away. Oh, we got some more people here, no? Here we go. Gonna have a go with this guy up here I am instead. I went then. Tell you what, but I think I'm gonna end it. Everyone seems to be being a bit childish. Tell you what I will do first. I'll go onto a circuit. And I'll show you the quickest car I got on the game right now. Found a perfect lobby for it as well, I have. There's my rocket too. There it is. Peugeot 206, like. gonna take my time, my ambit, until I get to the other side. Three minutes and 11 seconds, is that it? Yep, black van circuit bit. So that guy's done a lap time of 3 minutes and 11 seconds. I'm about to destroy that, I know. Yeah, boy. Right, here goes my lap time in. Remember, Dan, his lap time is 3 minutes and 11 seconds. Oh, Dan, Sprague said jump on Apex. fucking... I said his man will be home now. Guy just done a fucking 3:11 lap time and I just gone and destroyed it. Fucking 2:45. That's like... That's almost half a minute quicker. Both in the same cars as well, and he got destroyed. Like he's watching my stream, he is. Don't know. Tell you what, Dan, I'm gonna shut this game down. I'm gonna load up Conan Exiles and I'll start streaming that now, but if you wanna watch something, I'll just be running around doing random shit, I will, like.